Hey guys, Marina here from Yes to Tech. Welcome to Tech Tuesday, where we remove the tech stress that comes along with running a successful online business. Today we're going to talk about how to connect your GoDaddy domain to your Wix website. Before you watch this video, make sure you watch my video on how to add a domain to your Wix website first. The link to it is in the description box below and in the cards above. The advantage of connecting a GoDaddy domain to your Wix website is that it'll automatically look more professional and serious and behave like an actual business. As you know from my video on how to add a domain to your Wix website, you can only connect a domain to your website if you upgrade to the Connect Domain plan or higher. So stay tuned until the end of this video to get an exclusive Wix discount code for when you upgrade. Also, make sure to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every Tuesday when we post a new video. Alright, so let's get right into how to connect Wix to a GoDaddy domain. After you've added your domain to your Wix website, log in to GoDaddy and click on the user profile icon in the top right-hand side corner and select My Products. Then click on DNS to the right of your domain. Click Change in the Name Server section. Select Custom from the drop-down menu and enter the following Wix servers that appear on your screen when you had to add your custom domain. In my case, those were ns11.wixdns.net and ns10.wixdns.net, and then click on Save. Once you've updated your domain's name servers, return to My Domains in your Wix account, and there will be a button which says Verify Connection. Just note that it may take up to 48 hours for the name server changes to take effect. So, what's your domain name? Comment below with your website so that we can all support each other in growing our online businesses. Now you know how to connect your GoDaddy domain to your Wix website. But before you upgrade to a Wix premium plan, make sure to click on the link in the description box below and check out my exclusive discount code to get 50% off when you upgrade to a premium plan for the very first time. For even more resources that'll help you run a successful online business, head over to yestotech.com/resources to download over 30 free resources for bloggers and online entrepreneurs. If you liked this video, give it a like below, share it with your friends, and make sure to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every time I post a new video. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.